This is the farmer's field that I normally exercise my dogs in. Out here, Brian usually just gets to run and play and chase mice and rabbits and birds, and very little work ever happens out here. But today, I chose this environment to do the touch exercise.